Chris JJ with Allstate Canine Training in Anthros, Virginia. Our newest board and train is Diesel, the little over a year old American Staffy Terrier. As you can see, Diesel is aptly named because he's a very big boy, and he does what he wants. Getting him to walk is a little bit awful because he pulls like crazy, and he gets very fixated on things that he wants to go to. He doesn't like to sit when he's told to sit. He's a very gentle, loving boy. He just doesn't like to listen. Let's see what he knows. Diesel, come. What? Diesel, can you sit? Diesel, sit. Diesel, sit. Come on, sit. Diesel, down. Down. Diesel, heel. Come on. Heel. As you can see, he's toast. He's done. Doesn't quite know much. Gets pretty tired pretty quickly because he's so bulky. Check out his progress in the next 2 weeks. We're going to work him around as many distractions as we can and really make him great. Come on, Diesel. Come on.
is Diesel. My 1 year old American Bully is a big baby. Before we brought him to a off leash canine training, he was really like, really hyperactive. I couldn't really control him all the time, but he's just not really listening. He's really stubborn. But after bringing him 2 weeks to JJ, you know, so he got him right. He teaches us commands. He's a good boy. Now we should be able to control him. We can take him to places. He had really trouble at the vet and stuff like that, but now I've got the confidence enough to take him out. He got his little e-collar on. We was a little skeptical of that at first, but now we're all go for it. Yeah, it's a good thing, you know what I'm saying? With the choke collars and everything, we tried it and he just didn't pay no attention to it. But now he's all good after 2 weeks. Apparently we have to keep it up just to keep him on board. But right now we're satisfied and this is what after product is right here.
Hey guys, Josh Wilson with Off Leash Canine Training. I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, and the behavioral issues. We're going to make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy, amazing things, you're going to get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.